A really good position England find themselves in at the end of day two.
Yeah, obviously it's a great position. You know, we bowled brilliantly yesterday, and then batted well towards the end of the day, and then, you know, we've carried on the momentum today. You know, we've got ourselves to lead of 230 odd, and you know, in a great position. So it's, yeah, we've worked hard for it, but you know, it's, the job's not done yet, and we're going to have to build on that tomorrow.
And today, Gary, contributions from the whole batting order, really, including yourself, with another good 50.
Yeah, I felt good out there. You know, had a nice partnership with Cookie, and you know, a bit disappointing not to get to three figures there, but that's how it goes, you know. And you know, Rooty's come in. Rooty and Joss played well together, so you know, hopefully Rooty can go and get a big 100 tomorrow.
Has that been the key in, with this performance? There seems to be contributions from throughout the side in every department.
Yeah, I think it has improved after, you know, that loss at Lords. Since then, everyone's contributed, which is always great for a team. And yeah, like you said, you know, from you know, 1 to 11, lads are scoring runs, taking wickets. So that's helping a great deal.
And Joe's closing in on his 100, and he really puts in a great position towards the end of the day with his 90 as well.
Yeah, I mean, you know, if it wasn't for him, we could have a, you know, 150 lead, which is, you know, still a good lead. But you know, he's just carried on. He's scored quickly towards the end of the day there, and he's, you know, really put us in a good position.
And just in the dressing room, looking ahead to tomorrow, I imagine there's a lot of confidence that we can take this good position into tomorrow.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, like I said, Rooty's not our Chris Jordan can bat, and then with Brodie and Jimmy have scored runs a series, so we just got to score as many as I think, really, and then try and bowl them out again.